trading leather in the opening round. Again, Mateus in the red gloves along with a blue. Mateus firing shots. And that's all.
That's exactly what Mateus needed to do. He can't give Jalong that time to set and start making the pace. Mateus comes forward with that pressure. Jalong folds right underneath it.
Adrian Mateus making a statement tonight, throwing big punches immediately.
You'll see him here coming forward. Lead hook. Jalong starts to fold. That uppercut landed right there, and then that was the beginning of the end.
Wow, six massive punches by the Papua Bad Boy.